Welcome back, everybody, to Space Engineers. Last time we were horribly attacked, mostly everything was destroyed. I did, however, fix this thing up with welders. First it was grinders, to get rid of all the fighters laying everywhere. I repaired everything that I found destroyed while using those welders. This ship took a bit of a beating. This hasn't been repaired yet, but the landing pad has, as far as I know. Those has been repaired, the Gatling turret is fully fueled up again. That's correct, I did have to salvage the drone because it pretty much took a shot straight through the middle. But due to that I have also added a second shield generator. Just so we can hold off a little bit more. And I think everything's repaired. So I will simply be getting my stuff correct and then we'll be heading back. And hopefully seeing if I can't get a little bit more, I would say, some more progress. And the oxygen generator still isn't pulling the tanks out yet, which is kind of annoying. Is it maybe the cargo container that's causing it? Cargo. Now I'm looking for a large car. How are you supposed to turn it back on? Large ground container. Large cargo container 3. Because it's not pulling the empty bottles. Oxygen. Since I did something, this is a bit of annoying, but oh well. We'll just have to deal with it for now. We got oxygen, we got ammo, we got handles, we got everything. Okay. Our base should be capable of cleaning off. Oh, is the shield on? Yes, the shield is functioning. Sadly, the small ship doesn't have shields yet. We're probably gonna need to do a trip to space again. Well, my current situation is finding the entrance before I die. That's basically it. Is that the entrance, maybe? Because I knew I made an entrance like 1-something kilometers away. This might be the entrance. Ah, here it is. And an atmospheric fighter has already spawned. I have a full hydrogen tank, I got full energy. Take off the helmet for the O2. Because we really do not need that. There, wrong road. This one. Sadly, we didn't even find our body. Which is kind of disappointing, but I think it despawned by now. And our base is at least fixed. So, yeah. Simply be trying our luck again. We were like 200 meters away. The entrance last time. How much hydrogen do I have left? Not. Oh! Well, never ramp. Okay, I think I might just walk. And I'll be back when I'm there, since I also I'll heal up as well. Okay, this is how far I was, 150 meters. I've healed up quite a bit. I shouldn't be going this far up because I might get myself into a bit of a pickle as soon as I dig out the top. So we're 90 meters away. Not good, not good, not good. That's a lot of guns pointing into our hole. Better? Yeah. That is what I was afraid of. Mm-hmm. we are now 97, 96. I'm not 90. Where's the fortress tower? Fortress tower is 65 meters long. Okay, so I presume we have just reached the center right here. Where the fortress tower, if we move this way, it goes down and then it goes up again. So that tells me that we've reached the center. My idea is to just make a little spiral for me up here, so we don't get instantaneously murdered. And so that we can get back here without being killed. Now I have a feeling there's a turret underneath, which might immediately fire at us and probably kill us. Or not. Where is this? Just wanna quickly see exactly what's going on here. Okay, so this seems to be on the inside. And I'll simply be dropping these things since I can't actually carry it. Especially that large amount of stuff. Why can't it grind? Oh wait, I can literally just do this. Okay, that's taking a bit longer than I wanted. Okay, so this will be going outside. Interesting. I'm not quite sure if I'm gonna... Nobody's attacking me yet. Okay, there we go. Okay, we have reached a point of safety, somewhat. Maybe. Hydrogen tank at six. Man, there's a lot of stupid plates here. Well, this is like a fortress tower, so you'd expect it to be decent. Oh no. Can something shoot me through there? And what's about the opening, maybe? Okay. Now let's be honest here, of course there's going to be turrets up there. I can't even try and lie to myself, unless the person designing this place did not think of probably one of the only ways to take out his base. Like I said, turrets. Right there. Hi turret. How's it going? My name's Bob. What a big fan of you. Just a quick peek. There's another turret. What's that? Is that a cargo container? That is. Okay, just crouch, crouch, crouch. Excellent. Okay. I'm afraid they might. No. That's a bit close. Okay. Hi, turret. just drops it here. Like, whoop. Might as well disconnect it if we can. And that is what I like. Superconductors, and who's shooting at me? Not good. I presume it's some type of turret somewhere. Is it shooting at me? I'm just gonna actually find this down and chuck it in here. It's as good a place as I need to put it. Let's see. Control panel. We probably can't. Flash container. Now I do think. Yep, there's a turret on that side, and there's a bubble wheel on there. Okay. So this thing's properly defended. How is the fighter shooting at me? I think it's the fighter shooting at them. Hopefully they got bullet with glass or something. I need to take out over one of their turrets. That thing's basically just getting annoying. That is if it is even shooting it. Okay. So this is the stairs going up. Can we see anything from here? That looks like oxygen generators. It is, okay. Ha ha ha, turret. 1, 2, 3, okay. Mistake, we should be right there. No. Ah, I was close enough. Does that mean there's one on the other side as well? I'm quite careful. This seems like a refining setup. Check the roof, very important. Turret has been located, okay. Directly on the opposite side. Which means I presume it's right on the other side. Yep. Bye bye turret. They gave me the ability to grind. I'm gonna grind through this base. Because it's taken quite a lot of things to repair my base. This isn't good. Mistakes was made. I'll be back when I've run all the way back here. Ugh. I need to always grab another hydrogen bottle. That's an oxygen one. I didn't get enough. Okay. And I will be right back. There is, however, two atmospheric fighters that might try and murder me. But hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. Are they just going for the base? Please tell me they're chasing me. They're not. Crap. Which means our base is under attack. Quickly! Okay, looks like every time we do that, we're gonna need to defend our base. Which isn't very good. I did, however, double the shield generation. Shield generator. It also includes some. And screw. Just take out their bottom turrets, that's all you need to do. Out. We've just lost the turret. Oh no. Ugh. What's the button? Character tools. I really need to get. I don't know where it is. That's what I know. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No. There. I simply want to disable your turrets.
Oh boy.
This is gonna be annoying, isn't it? I thought I doubled up the stupid turret. Is this thing at least? I did, however, kill their bottom turrets. This medical room is our life, pretty much, so. Keep that thing checked. If they start shooting at the stupid thing again. Did they hit this? Yeah, they did. Which means you need to take out this one first. By grinding out its interior. I have a better idea. It's got an AI core. Tries to stay away from a player. Oh yes, please crash. Which one's the highest? Oh no, I'm gonna fall and die. Or just do that and die. Production. One, two, three, four. There we go. More blocks. Light on. Getting annoyed at this thing not pulling out the tanks. This is getting repetitive in a way. I did, however, obtain a decent amount of stuff. Might as well do repairs while
inventory
we can.
Full.
And it allows the shield generators to charge
inventory
up.
Full.
No boy. Don't I just love it when I get shot at? Battery, that's one of my big problems. Because that's supposed to be our backup power supply. And they're shooting at it. Oh boy, this turret has been wrecked. Come on. There we go. No.
Just do the repairs now. Much better.
Okay, at least for really did the connector take. That just annoys me how it can shoot the connector. But nothing else takes damage. Oh boy. Upgrade. Some large tube tubes, some construction parts. cars. Okay, all it needs is motors. They're still floating over there. And lock. Thank you. Yep. Just doing a couple of repairs while we wait. Mostly for the shields to power up again. Come on, yeah. And the turret is almost online again. Okay. What I want to do is climb this part off. Thing is, instead of killing them, like to take command of the cockpits. That requires me to take out the top turret. No. Exactly what I don't want. Turret of this guy's taken out.
Eh.
The end of that guy. Why do they require this to work? What is it? Is it hydrogen generator? Then why do they just like drop? Whenever you touch it. Oh, it's because I think you grind down the battery. Get that stupid turret. Do you now drop? No, you still don't drop. Good to know. It's time for me. No, you do drop. Why though? I'm not going down with this ship. Really? It's still functioning. Don't worry, I can fix you. I'm an expert. All you do is you put a drill right here. And you drill. Then. Away goes your AI floor and hits my shielded platform. And that. Bye bye! It's just loading away. Okay. Get off on my platform. This is what annoys me, the mess they make. Okay, I will go see you guys when I'm back at the base there. Okay, and we're back. I have located the turrets that kept killing me like 3 times before whenever I walked up those little stairs. And they're right above these things. Where's a good... like right there. Which means it might be a bit difficult to get to them. It's a bit of an annoying thing. Like, maybe I can shoot. One, okay, one's dead. Jeez, that was easy. Actually, where's my corpse? Because actually, I should have more ammo on it. And I presume that there's one as well, maybe? Yep, there's always one. No, don't shoot me. I'm tired about that. Boy. Wait, isn't there maybe some ammo in the cargo container? Ammunition, ammunition. Control panel. Cargo. Incomplete. Oh, really? It's been shot at? Oh, that problem solved. Sadly, not enough. Are there any interior turrets I can just like take the ammunition from? Because one's over there. That's the one I was struggling with. To what is it attached? It's attached to a metal block. You better not turn around and kill me. Oh well, I'll be back in a second. Okay, and I'm back. I also brought a bunch of more ammunition. So that I can... Thing is, I don't trust that turret. At all. So if you can die, that'd be lovely. Great, I brought a window where I can throw on a strip turret. Oh, I'm shooting out the window. Oh, no, that looks funny. Come on, there we go, okay.
Oh! Man!
Okay, back. I had a quick solution. The solution was there were 6 reactors down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I quickly checked if there was any spare batteries. There was none, so I simply deactivated the entire base. Which means no more problems. Which also means I can basically do what I want. Actually, I want to quickly go change permissions on one of these rocket turrets to mine. And then just simply use it to blow the hell out of that stupid aeronaut. Oh man, they do not like turrets and mining. Okay then. We are going to need to find another way. This thing kind of, I'll be saying, frightens me a bit. It does seem like it might blow up at any time. There we go, that's a bit safer. I'm just gonna disable all the turrets and then I'll be back. Okay, I got it. I died, but I got it. That one rocket turret should get rid of all the fighters. Should. Okay, one more hydrogen tank. This should be our last trip. I simply activated the base again. To just get the... do we not have another hydrogen tank? Oh boy. What? To just get it to kill its own ships, and if I turn it off now, they shouldn't spawn anymore. Oh no, not again. Inventory control panel, turret, Gatling turret on. Okay, it takes care. There's two. Bye bye. Oh no. Maybe not bye bye. Stupid thing. Always does that. There. Allowing it to damage my base again. Turret still on my shields, yes. Support ship. Surplus well. There, it's dead finally. Well, it's better that way. Really? It's not dead yet? Yeah. Just kill it completely. Basically just mowing down the entire thing. Let me help it a bit. There we go. Let him dust it. And our base for once is still intact. Okay. I think I will be going to the base and just deactivating it again. It should be easy since I took out all the interior turrets. And I should also be able to just take up ships if need be. So thank you for watching and goodbye.